up your cross and follow him. Your cross of all.